a real privilege for me. I didn't think in my years of priesthood I would be pastor where we're having a pastor concert. We are tonight. This is, as you know, a first for the island and the first for us at Vianney Church. And as we all brought, I'm going to point out, there's a long, long history and tradition of the Catholic Church presenting great works of music. So tonight we come to that tradition. I want to take the opportunity to express my profound thanks to Ralph Rodheim, his wife. He came to me some time ago, not too long ago, and said he'd like to offer this as a possibility. And tonight, this full attendance here, past attendance, is a great tribute to Ralph's organizational skills. And we're very indebted to you, Ralph, so thank you very, very much. Also the Balboa Merchants Association, I think a couple of others that are listed in the program. And you're here not to hear me, but to hear these wonderful musicians who are about to present for you. So again, warm welcome for coming. You're always welcome to see John Vianney. And thank you very much for your attendance at this premiere event here.
it brings you very sweet things, but it can also trick you and manipulate you. So this is basically not an analytic and not an analytic.
Thank you. a few points about the next lecture. Just the composer is again called March. He used some unconventional writing, and we thought we should just point that out. It'll be fun for you to see the words put together in the composition. Lucia, our pianist, Lucy, will be standing up all of a sudden and reaching inside the notes of the piano. And you'll hear this thumps. Basically, she's stopping the vibrations of the string with the hand and while the hammers are trying to hit. So that's one effect you'll hear. And then she'll be strumming the strings. And we have a few fun things for ourselves. Strings. There's a technique called ponticello, which when you put the bow in its proper place, it makes a nice sound. When you come close to the, this is the bridge, you get a metallic and glossy sound. So you'll be hearing us doing that, and then there's harmonics where you have. So what you do is you stop the note with one finger and slightly touch in a very particular spot. It's very sensitive. If you're not really in that spot, it won't speak. So we're going to have a lot of fun with you enjoying it.
Thank you.
a very popular composition. But you did an orchestra perform this. We like to take on large scale works, and so I approached it for our gallery trio. So hope you enjoy it. It's the Saber Dance by Ketchupini. I know you're going back to it.
Thank you.